Hello, everybody. Welcome back to part 48 of You, Me, and Minecraft. So before we get too far into this video, it is almost 1 a.m. I'm very tired, so if I sound dead throughout this video, apologies. However, please do smash the like button, subscribe, turn on notification bell, leave a comment down below. Also, go check out the Ko-fi page, become a member down there. Yes. This thingy here? Yes. Anyways, let's get right into the video. Hello, everybody. How y'all doing today? Welcome back. So, what we're going to be doing today is just some general stuff. We're just going to get this, see how much we got, and then we're going to do a little bit more caving today. Not too much. Also, I would like to say thank you for those who leave likes, comments, and subscribe and all that good stuff. It really does mean a lot. And I know there might be some of you who are swayed from subscribing and smashing the like button because of this thing up here. I understand that, but I did want to put it there. Enderman, no. I did want to put it there. I've already explained why it's there. However, either way, I hope you enjoy the video anyway. Okay, so we have sugarcane. Oh, wow, we're getting a good bit of sugarcane. Awesome. So, let's see. So, we're rocking some broken tools. Yeah, this is starting to go pretty quick, actually. If you're wondering why, I'll actually show you why. So, last episode, we actually dug this out. And I got it fixed. It does work now. It works properly now. The only problem is this. I don't know what's up with this. If anybody does know what the heck is causing this, because I have, like, look, you could tell I tried to fix it with lighting and stuff, and it didn't work. It didn't work. I have no clue what's causing this, so if you know what's up with this, please do let me know. It's really annoying me. So, yeah, I'll just show you the redstone real quick. Literally what we had last time. Slightly simplified, but basically what we had last time. Basically what we had last time. Anyway, so let's just get right into it. We're gonna go into a cave a little bit. But anyway, let me just, so don't forget, we also have all these. That's what's up here. This. We have this, don't forget. We got one person here. Yes, thank you. I don't know, Hype Man, for becoming a member, by the way. I forgot to say thank you. I mean, I filled it in, but I actually never said thank you. So, Hypo Man, if you do watch this, thank you. It means a lot that you are, you know, you became a member. Also, I do apologize if it doesn't sound that sincere. Like I said, it's 1 a.m. I'm tired as hell. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I think I found a promising cave, actually. So it does go down that way. But over here is where I was looking. I just literally jumped down. Ooh, okay. That is actually very good. I'm going to quickly run around this way. Okay, a dead end. That's nice. Don't mind that. Bro, that's massive over there. We're not gonna bother with this. We're only gonna get diamonds. We're not even close to the level for diamonds, though. How is there lava that high up? What the frick? That's weird, but okay. Okay, it does go down more. Let's check over here, though. Oh, this goes down very quickly. Hey, hello there, Mr. Enderman. How are you, sir? Good, good. I will not look at you. You did not look at me. Bro, what is with all this lava? We're not even close to diamond level, bro. Okay, we're just gonna go down. This wraps around, doesn't it? Yep. Okay. Back over to here, then we go. Okay, so now we're back over here. Does this go down? This does, okay. This was a dead end, right? Or not? Yeah, dead end, okay. Did we get ripped off with this cave, man? I'm gonna be mad. Guess we go down this way. Oh, hello. Oh, this one goes like a good bit. Okay, how bad does that go back up? Okay, up that end. Okay, cool. And this one, assuming, is a dead end as well. Maybe. Yep, dead end. Okay. Okay. This is another dead end, isn't it? We're gonna take some redstone. Just for the sake of having more, because I've been getting into redstone stuff. We're already on level 12, holy balls. Okay. So we are now, we're at a cave, actually. Like, there's no, nothing in here. Maybe. There was something in here. Okay. There's really nothing else in this cave, is there? That kind of sucks. literally a dead end. Awesome. Okay, everybody, so two things. One, some good news and some bad news. Good news is, this cave isn't too bad, so we can go move on to another one. What the hell? I was just digging a place to log off, man. I guess that'll work. Guess we can just make this a little logged off area, but that's actually pretty much it, everybody. We're gonna end it here just because I'm actually very tired. Like I said, it's actually 1:10 a.m. right now, so I'm very tired. There's not gonna be too much in this episode. Might not be too long either. It's just me pretty much exploring a little bit of a cave and digging some wheat, and that's pretty much about it. But I'll be back with a better episode next time. I'm just really tired, so that's pretty much it. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Do all that good stuff that I said in the beginning. Peace out, everybody. Have a good one. See ya.